Well, my compadres, Brian the Boat here, and today, this might be the end of the Unraveled series. Why do I say this? Because we have practically filled the entire booklet with stickers, but we still have, you know, some places to fill for pictures. So even though it may seem like we've completed the, we've pretty much filled up the entire book with, with the books. I mean, not with the books, but with the, whatchamacallit. Here's the last one, Rust. Well, the last one on this counter, so of course. But like I was trying to say, is that even though it may look like that we filled the entire book with little emblems, there still might be one spot left. Aw, look at him. Look at them. They're so happy together. Aw. But times will become dark, I feel like. Or maybe I won't even play at all. This is just the end. Oh no, I will. So for those of you who are going to stick along for the video, thank you guys so much. By the way, if you guys want if you guys want a shout out from your good boy Brian the Bold, all you have to do is watch towards the end of the video and then tell me that you did so that I could give you that shout out in the next one. But of course, knowing that this lovely community, the chances of that are really low because people don't like the Let's Plays. I don't know what they like. I don't know what you guys like because you guys don't give me enough feedback. I guess you like the live streams and such, but like, at this point, it's just like, I don't know. You would think that I know, but I really don't because like, it's like non-existent in a sense. So, I mean, it sucks, but it's whatever. It's whatever, right? So, I mean, I can deal with it, right? So be more patient with me on that, because I don't know, I shouldn't really be complaining much because like I had nothing, now I have something. But then again, I don't want to be like too overbearing with the like, oh, I should be so grateful, you know. Yeah, sure, I should, but like, you know, there comes to the point where like, oh, I gotta get tired of the same stuff, you know. All right, so I think I'm supposed to do something here. New, no, pull, push. Push. Oh, wait. We did something. Oh, wait, no. How about we grab this all the way over here? Hold on. No, I don't think we're supposed to do that. I don't know what this game wants me to do, comrades. I don't know what this game wants. Am I supposed to pull this sucker? Am I supposed to pull this son of a gun? I don't think so. I legit don't know. Or maybe what I'm supposed to... Here, let me try doing this. Here. Okay, so here's what I believe what we need to do. So grab that, we attach that, and then we detach this, and then we get over here and detach that, or can we? No, we can't. Actually, we can't, hold on. Just gotta get over here. There we go. All right, cool. So we're gonna detach that. All right, awesome. Now I can kind of see why you guys don't watch the video, because like, it's boring. I know it is. I'm trying to be entertaining as much as possible. But whoa, okay, that was weird. I was just like, what happened to my rope? But like, yeah, I apologize. There's actually nothing I can do about that. It's just my personality. I apologize. I don't know what to do anymore. All I know what to do is try to make some content. But the daily grind is a lie, so don't allow yourselves to believe that, cause the daily grind is a lie. Alright, so am I supposed to spin something here?
Am I supposed to spin something?
It seems like I'm supposed to spin something, but apparently not. Apparently I'm not supposed to spin anything. Oh, here we go. Well, that was pretty explanatory. Pretty explanatory right there. Okay, well, was I supposed to do that? Please tell me I was supposed to do that. Yes, I was. Yay! Okay, maybe not. Maybe that was an accident. The game allowed me to do it. Why, are we in a junkyard? Obviously we're in a junkyard. Ah! Run! Run, run, run! We are going to die if we don't get out. Oh, I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Oh! Oh, there goes my head. My head just got, like, crunched, like, destroyed.
You have been eliminated. Oh, no.
Okay, so get on top of this, I believe. Okay, yeah. No, I wasn't supposed to do... Oh, yes, I was supposed to do that. Okay, new. New. Okay, here we go. Oh, we are supposed to do that. Awesome. Okay, cool. Hooray for intelligence. The second time around. And was that the bird that we had last time? I would be very disappointed if it wasn't. It'd be like a bird trying to stop our tracks. Or maybe the bird represents the grandfather, because we haven't seen any traces of the grandfather. What? In literal... Okay, no, never mind. I thought that was like some kind of snake ready to destroy me and end my entire progress here and now to hold me back. Oh, shoot. I don't know how I'm still alive. Okay, never mind. I keep asking the same question. Why am I still alive? Why is this still happening? Okay, here we go. Here's no chance. Nope, that was a fail. Oh, okay. No. Oh, okay. We got a little scared there. So this time, you know, these tower things always get me. Like, but why? But why you do this? Okay, here's our chance. And then we take the chance. And then we take another chance, and we're good. Hey, look at this. Not bad. You know, the game itself is pretty fun, pretty entertaining to play. But in the sense of you watching me, like I said before, not very entertaining. But for those of you who are still watching, I still appreciate it. All right, so let's get this right here. New. When did this game come out? I legit don't remember. This is obviously a shooting field. But... when this game came out, I was just like, oh, that game looks so awesome. I really want to play it. But then it took me a few years. Yeah, I think so. It took me a few years for me to actually get the game on sale. Okay, what do I need to do here? But yeah, I got it on sale. I think I've mentioned before. There's the bird again. Birdie, help. I need your assistance. I need your help, little child bird. Little birdman, listen very closely. I need your assistance on this because I do not know what to do. Oh, wait, I do. Okay, that's actually not that hard. Okay. Now this. What do we need to do here? Detach this? Oh, is there a thing that we can do over there? No, okay. Ah, but there's a thing right here that we can grab. Okay, here we go. New. Oh, okay, yes. Grab that right there. Epic memes. Ah, but no, we are not supposed to do that. What are we supposed to do? Ah, exactly. I see what we need to do. Push this all the way over there. There we go. So that will stick there. And so that we have a better chance of a bounce. No, okay, well, I don't know what to do then, because apparently I won't want to bounce. Shoot, okay. Get close. Oh, is it because of this thing being detached? No. Yes, it was that, but, you know, we fixed it. All right, cool. Okay, again, a little complicated than it needed to be. And I was supposed to do what I was supposed to do. It's just that the game was, like, spazzing on me, as usual. But, you know, it's not perfect. It's not a perfect game. Oh, that was actually really close. If I would have failed right there and then, I would have been very bad. Okay. Okay, we got this. Was I supposed to do that? No, I wasn't supposed to do that. Well, what the heck do you want me to do then, game? What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do right now? Because I don't understand the subject. What do you want to do me right now? I don't understand the subject. Let me get this again. Let me try this again. Try this again, little children. Try to figure things out right now. Before this thing starts screwing up again. Okay, go up again. We're gonna try to look. Ah, we need to go up there. Ah, we failed again. Gosh darn it. This time our descent was a little bit quicker. Okay, now, I feel like we have a basis of what to do now. So obviously what we need to do is grab this sucker and then wait for that thing to calm the heck down so we can try to get it. But then our rope needs to be shorter. So if it doesn't fail again, that'd be awesome. So if our rope is shorter, we should be able to get more momentum so that we can get up there. Okay, so here's our chance right here. Here's our chance. Neo! Yes! Got it! Yes! God bless America. All right, here we go. We got it. We got this son of a gun. Oh, this is a complicated puzzle. But why is this all here? Oh, wait. Something's happening. Something's happening in the horizon. A miniature me? Oh, I have to get over there? Okay, great. Well, I wasn't paying attention because I was acting like an idiot. Okay, well. What is this doing? Oh, I love the... Oh, shoot. What did I do? What the heck did I do? I understand. How do I turn it up? This is how I turn it up. Okay. Eh. Go in the middle. Oh, right here? I think right here. Yeah. No. Why? That doesn't make any sense, though. That doesn't even make sense. How does that make sense? Whatever. Just get the thing. Open this. Awesome. All right. Cool. We got it. Yay! We got the thing. Yay. Okay, now push this thing away. Oh, I see now. I see. There's one more last thing to do. All right, cool. All right, so is that it? Is that what we needed to do? Just grab that son of a gun and then push it all the way over here? Okay. That's what we need to do there. Nope. Drop the payload! All right, here we go. Okay, so now, since we... Oh, wait, I see pills, though. Oh, shoot. Okay, we're good. They're pills. Pills! Give me some pills! Oh, that's where he had the heart attack. Oh, the story has been clear to us. The man died here, but where is his corpse? Well, the only remains that I see of the old man is the... Oh, wait. This is not what we needed to do. Hold on. Oh, okay. What we need to do is push this... Not too close. No! Okay, no, we screwed ourselves over. Mother of Christ. Freaking hate it when I do that. I hate it every single time I try to do something cool. It's just like, we spazzed out. Is that offensive? Is that offensive for some of you? I apologize for my full ignorance. Alright, here we go. Climb up. Don't turn off the thing, because I believe that's what we needed to do. Because if that's not what we needed to do, then you're going to screw off, game, because I already pushed the pails off the way. But what do we need to do? What do we need to exactly do this operation? What is this thing that we need to do? I have no idea. Perhaps we do need to let go of it. And then drop that sucker. And then move this thing a little bit to the left. And you can stop right there, friend. Friend, you can stop right there. There we go. Don't stop moving to the right, because I told you to move to the left, and the first thing you're doing is moving to the right. Unacceptable condition. Unacceptable! Alright, here we go. This is our chance. Neo. Well, that's it? Okay, cool. Well, that was less complicated than I expected. But of course, we're not done yet. Of course we're not done yet. How ignorant of me to think so. Okay, grab that. Got him. Oh, got him real good. Okay, so do I need to go over here? Nope. Okay, so the only reason why I suspect doing something there... Shoot. Okay, well, we played ourselves here. And grab that sucker. Oh, shoot. What now? Oh, that's it? Oh, we played ourselves? Yep, we played ourselves, I believe. I firmly believe... Oh, wait, no, we didn't. Okay, hold on. There we go. See, that's what we needed to... No, that's not what we needed to do. Where am I? No, that's not the thing that I needed to do. Well, that's stupid. What do I need to do then? Freaking pleb, you get... Okay, I don't understand the concept of this. Wait, there's a thing right there. Wait, no, grab the thing. Now I understand the concept. Okay, cool. Cool beans. Alright, so... We want to grab this and attach this right there. Awesome, but I'm gonna run out of string though, because I was an idiot with the last one. What? Am I supposed to get over there? How in the literal God am I supposed to get over there? Oh wait, no, actually I know. I believe, and so I will do that. Okay, now what we need to do is grab this, grab that, yank this over here, and then just throw ourselves. There we go. Oh, and it crushed. What? That is gay. That is G-A-Y gay. Freaking guillotined my neck or legs. Either way, makes me weak. Literal bull right there, son. Legitimate bull crap. I want my legitimate money back, because that was like the cheapest thing I've ever seen in my life. Like, what the crap, dude? Freaking cut me in half when I'm not expecting it? Are you for reals? Are you for real? That is some bull. Okay, now what do I need to do? Okay, this is what I need to do. Grab this thing again. Oh, dude, that is some cheap bullcrap. Okay, so perhaps that's not what I need to do, but I'll try it again, because why the heck not? This time, we're going to go a little deeper. A little bit deeper right here. So, new. Okay. Cool. We did it. Awesome. That should have been like that the first time. Oh, yeah, he definitely had the heart attack because he didn't take the pills. Why did you take the pills, old man? Did you not know you needed your pills to survive because your heart's too weak? What do I need to do here? What? It's the dead end. It's a mother freaking dead end. What do you want me to do, huh? What do you want me to do? I can't do anything. There's a freaking dead end. Perhaps we need to grab it. Grab it by the horns. Oh, obviously. Okay, cool. Might be. All right, cool. What is this? The music is kind of picking up. I can barely hear it, though. Oh, that's... What the heck is... Oh, that's just garbage. Okay, so I think I need to stick with this. If I'm not correct, I'm going to push this thing so that we can hurry the process. Hurry the process, but like I said before, I believe this might be the end. Oh, that's blood. That is blood if I know it. That's too violent for me, dude. But yeah, I believe this is coming towards the end of the game. So hey, that's pretty good. Is anyone seeing him just like sneaking like a little sneaker? Sneaker little piece of trash? Okay, so what do we need to do here? Jump? Alright, we're gonna try to jump kind of best. Nope. Okay, that's not what we need to do. Okay, yay, we did it. We did a thing. Alright, cool. I think that's what we needed to do. Alright, so now we just jump up here. Okay, but what is this machine? Is this the machine where the guy died? Well, obviously we already established the fact that the man died. Wait, hold on. Wait. What? How am I exactly doing this? Ah, okay. I opened that. But if I let go of it, that's gonna let go of that. But I do not comprehend the concept you're trying to lay here, comrade. Like, it's not coming to me at the moment. And I fell to my death. Oh, my freaking yarn got destroyed. Wow! Amazing! Don't start me over, please. You started me over. Yeah, I don't understand the concept you're trying to lay on. Oh, there goes my neck. Oh, my goodness. There goes my neck. Okay. Do we have to look up another Let's Play? Is that a thing that we're going to need to do? Another Let's Play? Because that would be... Oh, no, you're not crushing me again. Freaking pleb. Yeah, damn pleb, you're not gonna crush me. Maybe you are. I have no idea. Either way, I don't want to get crushed. I want to survive. I want to try to finish the game as quickly as possible. No! Oh, the box screwed us over. Oh, how did we do that in the first place? Can I ask that? The second time, actually. How did we do it the second time? So efficiently. I want to do it efficiently again, but sadly, I don't think I can because I'm an idiot. And luck has it, I don't believe it. I believe in fortune. I believe that I was talking instead of paying attention and actually trying to do it. Okay, let's try this again. Let's try this one more time. Because we're idiots. Because we're an absolute narcissist. That's not anything that I was supposed to do. That's definitely not something I need to do. So let me do that right now. Okay, come on, come on. Go, push this thing. Push this thing so that I can have a jump. Oh, and I failed again. Oh, one last time, and then I'll look up a tutorial how to do this once again, because, like, this game is too complicated for Brian the Bold, so Brian the Bold has to get a Let's Play, because he's too stupid. Oh, and again! That doesn't count. That's stupid. Why do let's just try this again. That was some bull right there. Okay, can you come out, please? Can you crap yourself out? Thank you. No, I'm not gonna kill. Don't mind me. Just pushing my way. Actually, can I grab that? Okay, that I haven't thought about that. I didn't think about that, actually grabbing it. I was just like, can I actually grab? Oh, yes. Can I hook something to it? Okay, but what I'm not understanding is, what's the point of me pushing this thing? Can I actually grab something over here? No, I can't. Okay, but what's the point of me taking this thing, pushing this thing, and trying, and like, I don't understand. I don't quite understand the concept of this. Maybe I'm supposed to keep it open for a specific reason. I don't know. Like, it's complicated. I can't press any buttons. Push to my list. Check your body now. Oh, we almost died. We almost legit died. Okay. I almost died at McDonald's. Has anyone seen that? Oh my gosh, it's trash. But what am I supposed to do, son? What am I supposed to do? I don't understand the concept. Okay. No. Okay. Take this. Or maybe pull it? We haven't tried pulling it. Could I grab it? Grab it. Grab it! No! Ram it until something happens. You know, malfunction, maybe? I'm malfunctioning the system? I have no idea. Probably. I see something happening with the little wheels things. Okay, give me a moment. We're gonna have to look up a Let's Play. Oh, wait, no, I actually see something that we probably need. Hold on. Does anyone see that? The little pots? They have little tangle things. No, they don't, actually. Okay, yep. I'm gonna have to do a Let's Play. Not a Let's Play, but I'm gonna have to look up a Let's Play. Alright, so my suspicions were correct about those little things. I knew I had to do something with those things, but okay, so here's what we need to do. We need to grab one before one dies, and yank! Nope, that's mine. That's just fishing. This is my fish. It's my fish. Give it to me, little club. Alright, so now we just have to push. Push the fish where it needs to be. Please. Okay, so yeah, I had the feeling that I had to do it. Was like, oh wait, there's something we need to grab with that. I was like, oh wait, no. No, we don't. But yeah, definitely, yes. That's what we needed to do. Well, that is exactly what we needed to do. So I'm quite happy that we finally figured it out. And then obviously we just have to swing our bodies all the way over here. Please make it. Okay. We would have made it. I would have been very triggered. I would have been very triggered, sir. And I would have freaking died right there and then just died. But yeah, by the looks of the video from the Let's Play that I did, can't remember what it's called, the video of the guy who did the Let's Play, by the looks of it, it seems like that was it was coming to the end, so that was pretty cool. Okay, I believe we screwed ourselves over. No, we didn't. Oh, shoot! Okay, we played ourselves. Oh, no! Okay. Hurry up. Get in the trunk. We need to get the heck out of here. No, we played ourselves. We played ourselves. Ah, can't get out! Ah, no! Help! Help! Please! No! This is not how it's supposed to end! This isn't how Yarny's supposed to die! And apparently it is how Yarny is supposed to die. Okay, try doing this again. Try pull this sucker. Pull that son of a gun. Okay, so what do we need to do here? Grab this thing? Okay, so obviously we need to get into it. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, that's what we need to do. Okay. Oh, we stopped it. All right, cool. Awesome. That was actually not that complicated, it seemed. All right, so we've come to the end. What is this? Are we going to find the skull of the old man? Because that would be pretty depressing. It seems like they're wires that are... I actually don't know. We'll have to find out what that is. What is that? Come on, Yarny, pick it up. And it's... another piece of the heart! Oh! Wait, did we even have one in the first place? I have no idea. Trophy earned. Time will catch up. Is that a representation? Oh, yes. Okay, so this isn't quite the end of the story. Because we need to... Wait, maybe it is. Maybe it is, actually. I don't know, we're about to find out, but I think we need to find another piece of the heart to finally be completed. Rust. All things eventually come to an end. Someday, the machine stops running. We can share paths for a while, but ultimately, we all have our own separate destinations. Yeah, that's a little depressing right there. Oh, that's a scary pooch right there. Oh, it wasn't a... Is that a Husky or a German Shepherd? I don't know, but... Oh, that's sad. That's really sad. And I'm not joking. That's really sad. All right, let's see what the other part is, because if we... I don't know. I'm going to think about saving that for another video, because, like, if I make the videos too long, you guys don't watch it. But then if I make the videos too short, you guys still don't watch it, because, you know, death to me and my regime, sadly. Or maybe we need to do something else. Hold on. I actually wanted to make sure that we do everything in our power. Okay, maybe we need to go over here, maybe. Yeah, this is what we need to do. Jump. Yeah, this is the last episode. Last leaf. This is the last point that we need to do. Or maybe, wait, we can grab this though. Why did we turn on the lights? That's a little creepy. Why would we do such things? Wait, can we go outside? No, we can't. Okay, so yeah, I think I'm gonna save this episode right here, and then I'll go ahead and do the other episode, because, like, I'm dying to see what happens. So we'll see. So thanks, everyone, for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a like, support the Red Guard. And this is Brian the Bold signing out. Stay bold out there. Ciao.